as a cactus, you're as charming as an eel, Mr.
Thomas Jefferson.
You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr.
Jefferson.
Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr.
Jefferson, Jefferson.
I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one,
Jefferson's.
You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr.
Jefferson's, Jefferson's.
Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're a foul one,
Jefferson's.
You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr.
Jefferson, Jefferson.
The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote:
you're goddamn mine.
You're a rotter, Mr.
Jefferson.
You're the king of sinful sots. Your heart's a dead tomato splotched with moldy purple spots, Mr.
Thomas, Secretary Jefferson.
Your soul is an appalling dump heap, overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of deplorable rubbish imaginable, mangled up in tangled up knots. You nauseate me,
Thomas Jefferson,
with a nauseous super nos. You're a crooked jerky jockey, and you drive a crooked horse, Mr.
Thomas Jefferson.
You're a three-decker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich.